It is May 19, 2019. We're at Old World 3rd Street. Read the Book of Matthew. Repent! Worship of Israel! Today is a good day. Come! Repent! For the kingdom of heaven, it is near. Repent. Matthew chapter 5, verse 3. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are they which do hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Blessed are they which are merciful, for righteousness' sake, for they are the kingdom of God. Blessed are ye when men shall fail you, have mercy for you, and shall say all manner of evil against you for rejoice, and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven, great is your reward in heaven, for so persecution and suffering, which you are rejoicing. For theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when men shall revile you and persecute you and shall say all manner of evil against you falsely for my sake. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in the heavens. For they so persecuted the prophets which were before you. Repent! And again, I'm close out there. It is May 19th, 2019.